One evening as the sun went down and the jungle fires were burning, down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountain. So come with me and we'll go see the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night, where the boxcars all are empty and the sun shines every day on the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, where the lemonade springs, where the bluebird sings in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, all the cubs have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth, and the hens lay soft boiled eggs, and the farmer's trees are full of fruit, the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rains don't fall and the winds don't blow, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come trickling down the rocks, and the brakemen have to tip their hats, and the railway pulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey too, you can paddle all around them on a big canoe, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. In the Big Rock Candy Mountains, the jails are made of tin, and you can walk right out again just as soon as you are in. There ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes, saws, or picks. Oh, I'm bound to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the jerk who invented work, in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. And I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.